Vatnin. Back to Hall. Plays it across. Shot by Hughes. He scores! There's number one for number one. First National Hockey League goal for Jack Hughes.
Oh, my. What a moment for Jack Hughes. And a terrific pass by Taylor Hall. Gets the kid his first National Hockey League goal and gives the Devils a 1-0 lead on a power play goal.
Vatanen now. Now Sammy Vatanen goes across. Hall to Hughes with a shot and a goal. Oh, man. He ripped that over the shoulder of Antti Raanta, and it's 2-0.
Well, we talked about him in the open. My goodness. Yet to find his game. Just 2 points in 8 games. But you knew it was just a matter of time.
Sammy Vatanen. Around the clock, Kyle Palmieri. He'll dust it off a few times, take it to the wall, set up Hughes, cross sights for Hall, his shot right on Reimer, who shuts it down, and then they score! It was loose, it was available for Jack Hughes, who gets to it. A delayed reaction by everyone. The Devils able to recover as Taylor Hall away from Reeder, who heads to the bench. Hall's trying to spring Jack Hughes. Here's Hughes, right in, scores! A beauty for Jack Hughes on a setup from Taylor Hall, and the Devils take a 1-0 lead.
What a smart play by Taylor Hall.
After Murphy got a piece of Hughes, and keep an eye out Simmons, because he's looking to put some hurt on somebody.
Here's the shot, they score! Hughes out of the corner, side by Simmons. He drove the net, hooked it by the stick side, and Jack Hughes has tied the game.
What's the break on? Able to play this across. White with a pass for Shabbat. Shabbat continues on pass. Hughes cuts in front, taking off his stick. Palmieri protecting the puck, plays it ahead. Here's Jack Hughes, and Hughes scores! Oh, the kid did it! Jack Hughes, game winner in overtime! And the Devils spill off the bench, and they surround the 18-year-old Jack Hughes. What a finish in Ottawa!
Oh my, how about Jack Hughes? With an electrifying finish in overtime on a great feed by Kyle Palmieri, who was out there for a while, but he found Jack Hughes flying, and he one-hands, backhand style, past Anderson to win it for the Devils.
Watched by the defenseman, Stillman. Devils work it across, Simmons to guide it back for Hughes, and now Severson at the top. Here's Hughes, shooting, scores!